Anyways, hi everybody, welcome to the stream. Today we're gonna be doing multiplayer again, but it's gonna be a two-player challenge. So yeah, I've planned on doing that last time, cause and I ended up not doing it cause I didn't have the mood. I wasn't in the mood. So yeah, finally we're gonna do a two-player challenge again. Yeah, my rank is going good so far. But yeah. And as you all know, in the tour, okay, I forgot power saving mode on. Sorry. Okay, let me turn off power saving mode. Sorry about the information. There. Alright. We have Trash Paula, Zombie Fans, Piggy Fans, I don't know. And Kian, Kelleher, Codette Fan, Lulina Binding Love, one of Trash Paula's alts, Clash Royale, and Christian Gomez. Where is Nick? Okay, so Nigga Man is first. Ooh, okay. That was fast. That's my loadout. So that's the whole entire series is set, huh? Hello, Adriel Masons. Adriel Masons, yeah. That's fine. You can join after this one ends. No need to hold my combo here. I can just do whatever. Too long. Sorry. Oh, it's just two people. Why do I hear whistles? My trap. No. Get out of here. No. Wait, are you a girl? Yeah, I am. Yeah, a lot of people think I'm a boy. Sorry about that. I need to increase my size. Alright. Go away. I'm gonna go. Ooh, Dan has a frenzy. Nice. Well, as you all know, I spent all my rubies and got nothing. All because of that stupid ice Mario from TCP a few days ago. But yeah, I'm going to save for Peach Halloween and Tanuki Rosalina. I'm gonna leave Dandy. Okay, is it okay if I record? Yeah, definitely. It is, okay. A lot of people do organic cotton blah soda. Yeah, I'm using Mario Racing. I got him twice. Oh, using the level 3 car glider. I was well, yeah. So for next tour's wishlist, well, I hear my character predictions that are gonna come for predictions for this autumn celebration that's gonna come up. So autumn tour, we have two new drivers, and I think the tour after we'll have a new King Boo off, or we can have Luigi. Yeah. No, I'm not gonna hurt Dan. Alright. Anyways, so, no, there's no way Obama can hold me back. I hear the other imposter. I got a comment on my video, but I'm not gonna view it until after the stream. So, okay, back to my verification thing. Don't care if you're not gonna. Am I doing this work? Oh, well. Bro! Why? Why would you do that? You destroyed my whole entire run! Great, Dan is 7? I mean, I'm alright. I'm okay with that. Whoops. Never mind. So, I think the third toy would co- wait. Yeah, why are you hitting me so much? Sorry! Why are you saying this seems useful for me? Well, yeah, that's how my Wi-Fi is. I'm gonna use overleveled items. I almost finished first, but the stupid Mario Racing and Baby Peach tear up this board. Ooh, to that sand! The house! Oh no, that I'm the imposter for me. Explorer, yes! Inverter turns off and on. Yeah, I know. Okay, please. I need a lucky 7 frenzy so I can get rid of all these players here! Lucky 7 frenzy so I'll get rid of all these players! Nope! It's something. Oh, that has like a mushroom. Girly, Berlin Byways again. Can you at least change this stupid track? Change the track? Ooh, Golden King Bob-omb and Gold Bob-omb. Gold King Bob-omb and King Bob-omb. Gold King Bob-omb. The Bob-omb is really else. Mushroom! No! I wanna... Come on, give me a Giga Global Frenzy or something! Nope! Sorry, Dan! No, Polly, I'm gonna... Bye, you're not an asshole! People... Hello, Lilina, binding... Yeah. No! No! Don't... I only need my first place once. Oh no, Dan is 7th place. No, Paulina. Well, there's a room code. You can join using the room code. This too. The fancy so that Paulina will not get ahead. I have Paulina will not even. But Paulina will not even. Oh wait, she's third place. No. That time it didn't fit. Thanks for the mushrooms, I'm eating them all. Hopefully not. Come on, please, don't give me a... Give me a frenzy! I said give me a freaking frenzy! Nice try! Let's play it again. Now how many? Oh, 12. I'm gonna change. Let me use the Kabuki Dasher and the Strawberry Car. Oh, wait. Let me use Hakama's full set. But with Explorer Peach. No way, Dan should get a frenzy. Oh wait, Dan's in first place. Nice. GG. Hey, that green shell was for Pauline. Okay, thanks for your time. The frenzy is bad. Nice. Ooh, that's fair. If I get gold pass, I'll be an S rank. Final results. Anyways, I'll leave so someone else can join. Okay. So yeah, someone else can join now. Wait one moment. Ew. I have to play the same stuff again. Wait. Well, to be honest, Dark Trickster is my favorite card in the game. So. Oh, Luigi later, Hosen. Nice. Well, guys, I actually have the Day 14 badges of a lot of all the tours except for Paris. Paris tour. Because I had exams that time and I couldn't play every day. Hello, Jimmy Red Eagle. To be honest, I want Baby Rosalina Detective for so long, but I can't. I'm not getting that. Watching since I can't join even if I tried. It's okay, there's always next time you can join. Everyone gets two. Oh wait, no, wait. Yeah, everyone gets 2 hours. How's everyone's day? Fine. I don't know what's going on mine. I wanted to go out with my friends, but I ended up going to the beach instead. Cause that's what thank you, Dan. Thank you. Aw, first place. excited to buy Polly and Bows. I'm really excited for Autumn Tour, to be honest. Like, I need something new, because it's one of the tours of year three. I literally can use Dark Trickster on all the tracks. Most of the tracks. I can use Dark Trickster on most of the tracks. Next tour, it might be at level 6, and I might max it out. Like, by the end of the year, I'll have it up, Rosalina. No, Jake, no, not Rosalina. So, as you all know, I didn't have enough time to save for Peace Halloween, and I was planning on saving, but it didn't go the way I planned it would be. Polly and Rose told me in Frost 4. Oh, I know. I really want to run, but it doesn't give me a choice. Okay, this is one thing. Sorry, Koala. Everyone gets shocked. No double. To be honest, so here's the city cast for the Berlin Byways to no, it's always stupid Luigi. Painter, honestly, his value is extreme. I have to say my teammate. Mario? Oh, we're gonna pick up. I hate Luigi, but I like Toadette. Hello, BLP Malaka 2. I pulled on second 50 pack and got mostly the worst, spending 19 rubies. Bye, hello. Mario Kart, that's why you're what? It's okay, Berks, if you're still in the room, you can stay for another round. And, wait, you have ship's wheel! He has ship's wheel! Give me ship's wheel! I literally pulled the ship's wheel and got Manta Glider. At least that Manta Glider saved me for continuing on. New York Minute, I love New York Minute. It's really awesome. And, now going to my least favorites. Sydney Sprint 2, Los Angeles Flat 3, and Tokyo Blur being my worst city track in the whole game. I'm gonna get a chance of playing those. To be honest, I have to wait for her again. I have to wait for her again because she's gonna come back in a pack. No! That was gonna be a revenge. Hey! Why would you do that? Like, didn't you want Fire Rosalina and you got Polly Rose again? I'm also thinking about taking a video of the Hosen 4, but I'll have to wait to see how well he helped me. Hello, Jonas. You can stay for another round, Bert. For all the city tracks I love, you hate. I like Berlin Byways. City tracks both are so fast. Yeah. I would put some 10% love Patreon. Just buying the 2 packs and maybe saving instead of not pulling for beer. It wasn't really a detective. My favorite Amazing Dan. My favorite city track is Vancouver, LA City, and LA Labs. Yeah! Mine is LA Labs 1, not 3. The 3 one is the worst out of them all. None of my gliders have got top shelf. None. I meant none. Well, to be honest, I wish you were wearing my friend in Mario Kart 4. You will be one day. I'm like, I don't know, I already friended a couple of people in the game. Cherub, you're not gonna win. You're not gonna win. Well, I recommend that you put Daisy Holiday Cheer. Daisy Holiday Cheer, I mean, like, she's not getting both as usual, but she's like your favorite character in Mario Kart 4. She debuted in London Tour 1. No Mario Racing, I'm gonna hit you with that freaking bomb. With that freaking bomb. Meow. Bye, Bert. She comes in there, how she lives. Really, my wish is for Luigi. Yeah. Well, you should get Gold Pass. I wish I can. According to me, it's classified as a different. I've been thinking of Party Time for only because he's at level 5 for me. So, should I save my tickets or for something else? Someone else. Yeah. I'm not gonna play as Cat Talk because it reminds me of Rosalina Park. Alright. Look at my high score for Rolling by Reason. I mean, should I put the baby on the F detective or Sage? Holiday Cheer Daisy is so rare for absolutely no good reason. This Holiday Cheer is amazing and cute though. Yeah, she is cute. But I love Yukata and Swimmerable. Sorry. My highest city course is 26,000. Oh, mine is 27,000. This is Christmas or New Year's. Really? What? Boy Pants are really good. Gold Chai Guy. He's literally my favorite gold character. Same for Gold King Goo. Yeah. Guys, so basically, since I started school, I will not be able, like, to post as much as I, like, as early as I used to anymore. Because at 2 p.m. I come back from school and, like, the next week. Well, no, not next Monday. School is actually amazing. Like, this year is really awesome. The best day so far was the third day of school. The third day of school was, can you join? Yeah, definitely you can, Jonah. I'm definitely not saving for Christmas and New Year's until a few times before, oh, wow. Wow, same here. But being able to lose the tickets will only get buffed on city tracks nowadays. I literally agree. And it's a hard way. I'm not focusing because I'm reading the chat. Ninja Highway. So for the custom Mario track, along with besides the city, I'm not a fan of Ninja Highway. Yeah, my favorite variant of Ninja Highway is actually Archie. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Banana Frenzy in fifth place. Go. Go. Nice. That's a comeback. This is in like 4 or 5 stories. Ah. Vancouver Velocity is very helpful for any point of time. I have a feeling in June that Vancouver Velocity 2 will be in a winter theme tour. I miss Merry Mountain. Yeah, same. I love Merry Mountain, to be honest. Yeah. I'm glad that I got Weezy Little Holiday. Merry Mountain is my favorite track. Ew, there's always the same exact track. Please, change them. Yeah. That could... Well... Crack is Los Angeles. Well, not Los Angeles. I'm trying to edit a Scooby-Doo episode, but I don't know how to. You can use KineMaster. You can use, well, if you have, like, the app. I use KineMaster for my Toke Addiction videos and everything. I love London and the music. Yeah. I think my London first came out. I barely did. I remember back when I actually quit a few tours and came back in Vancouver. When I played Vancouver Velocity, I loved the track, but, well. And yeah. Not again, Rosalie Aurora! Bye, I'll take last place. Never mind, this place is good! It's only... Some hours ago, I did two-play challenge with my brother and it takes the same task each time. At least we're still alive and sponsored at level 3. I did my videos with CapCut. Nice! Loop, Bitty Buggy, and Baron Off-Roader are the rarest cards and I have both of them. Nice. Now you can leave Berks, someone else has to join. Joining this Super Challenge has Later Hosen, and I don't have Later Hosen on YouTube. No, Rosalie, no. And, yeah. Here is also one of the rarest cards in the game. I have it. And, to be honest, I regret complaining about getting it. The poll's at, like, 3 p.m. Because at 2 p.m. I might come back home for school. Or maybe I will do it before we get lunch. That has to start it. Luigi used to get a lot of buffs and save me a lot, but his value died. I want to see who are the other people. I'm gonna play as Cat Toad, White Turbo Yoshi, and Holiday King is so trash. Cat Toad is actually cute, but I don't want him. Like, I didn't want him first. And when I did a single and I saw a star, I was like, you know what? I have no words for this. Should I take the Ghost Bot to level 6 and double tap it? Yes. Yeah, Dan, he got after Cat Toad, and then he got... No, you're gonna get hit! Bye, Paulina! Let me go through the banana. I'm happy I didn't pull Bowser's stuff, or Bowser's stuff. I got nothing but the Wildfire Flyer in Christmas. I pulled on the pipe, except for the special part, because the only thing I had was Luma Parafoil. But yeah, now it's actually triple capped. And yeah, by the end of the year, I'll have Dixie Kong, Comet, well not Comet Tail, Dark Sister, and Luma Parafoil at 7. Probably PGP if she trolls me a lot. And mostly, but then yes. Wait a minute, how did that train freaking fly? How did that train freaking fly? Go bomb! No, I'm going fast. gonna be on live, so it's okay, it's okay. Some supers are better than Ghost Ride. Yeah, I agree. Some are literally better than Ghost Ride. Thanks for the banana slip. Oh wait, that's mine. What about Yellow Birdo, the meal of 2020? I don't know. Ew, I am using someone else. Ew. Strawberry crap. Golden Valley and Yoshi Tour 2019 was so trash. Trash, it was just one trash. Which character? If I get Tanuki Rosalina, I'm matching her. Tanuki Rosalina is so... it's extremely pretty. She's literally prettier than all the Rosalinas in the game. I want Aurora. I have her at 3 and I wish I never double trapped him. My PGP levels is double capped. I don't know what else I have capped and double capped. Whatever. Oh, 7.2. So, are you playing the next tour? I have Halloween Fire and Slow Wear. Oh, well, I have Hakama. Wait. Oh, wait. No, not Rosalina Arts. Rosalina Arts. You guys are saying Rosalina Arts. Why not another round, Jonas? Oh, wait. Wait, I don't know. Is this the third round? Is this my third round with Jonas? I don't know. I actually lost. I'm lost. Well, we use it except Builder and Custom. I have all of them except Leather Hobson and Painter. Well, for the Rosalina alt, I have Swimmer and Aurora only. I want Halloween. I don't care if I hate, I actually wanted Halloween Rosalina for so long. Like, I want it for 2 years now. I'm not being rude. Then ask for that fan question. Oh, why are we getting so classic? Yeah, because of how much you want to be to stand, Corey. Whoops. So, that was close. This one of Chuggy comes out. Can I trade all my 3 white classics for your Luigi classics? Hey, we live on Twitch. I literally don't mind. Like, I don't mind anyone streaming with me or anyone else. But I mean, yeah. Let me chat Toad and the voice over here again. To be honest, I would rather trade one of my Mario Racings for Peach Wizard Time. Or maybe, I didn't write because I said I want to spend money on Mario Kart Tour anymore. Oh. I'm not spending money on Mario Kart Tour, not even a single, because I know. Oh, it's okay, it's okay. He always got buffed until he died. Hello, Layla Knight? When did you actually stop? Alright. Sorry, I am loud. That's true without putting people in timeout and then hiding people. Cause there are no mods anymore. I've demoted everyone. I meant it. Especially Rosalina. Look, I am 15. Oh. I turned 15 last month. Where did that go? Wait, did that blue shell hit Pauline instead of me? Oh wait, I think that 100% is it. Hello, Ninja Shy Guy. Matahari. Sorry. Thank you again for ruining my run. Lederhosen. I mean, that was close. Alright, whoa, wait, we won again! Hooray! Woo! Oh, wait, sorry. I don't like playing Mario. Oh, well. Do you like playing Mario? Not to be rude. Is Nick here? No! I don't know, he's not gonna come. I don't know if he's gonna come or not. I'm gonna ruin Factor for this. I will join Rounds again, and if there's more matches, then I'll join Lamiers. Okay! Late one night, but, well... Isn't it here? No. Not to be rude, but if you don't like Mario, why are you here? Everyone's welcome to the stream, especially for the ones who hate Mario. That question was actually a joke, sorry. Blooper friendly. Can I use Explorer next time? I'm hearing that Minecraft is gonna have you in challenge so much that he's gonna be level 2 for me soon. He's already level 2 for me. I used to play it on my phone channel because I was teaching Cat Peach. Nice. I'm not focusing. Wait. My favorite. No! That lucky dragon got that damage. You know what? Never mind, I'm taking that. There! But guys, now since I'm not with Luigi Panda, I'm gonna work on Penguin Luigi. Yeah, I'll work on Penguin Luigi. He'll get money, but... Yes, we win! Oh, she's on 19 tokens. I can buy a lot of stuff with these. Okay, now Jonas, you can leave and someone else can join. Builder is garbage. I agree with you, Corey. Builder Luigi is absolutely garbage. And I wish I never pulled for him and I wish I never wanted him. So I probably won't play anything soon. I hate him because he won't stop talking about Doggo Jones. He won Mario or Beanie Boos and like other stuff. Oh wait, so... Layla, you're... The highest I can give is someone with 4. I'm OG. Let me know who's I'm OG in the chat. Let me start making videos. Nice. Take Builder to 4. Yeah, you should take Builder to 4. Builder, like, I got him before he even, when he died. I got him when he died. Mm-hmm. I joined, but I'm watching the movie with my little brother. Oh, have fun watching the movie. Oh, wait, Layla, so you're telling me you're Nick's, friend? your Nick's ex-best friend? And please don't ask why I have the Rainbow Star Shade at level 7 and double capped. Because that was when I only cared about designs, which I still do. I mean, I don't like Rainbow Star Shoe. I love Rainbow stuff, but the Rainbow Star Shoe told me once in the Trick Tour. Not Trick Tour, Rainbow Mario vs. Luigi. It's just that he was? Well, welcome to the stream then, Layla. I'm like, everyone is welcome. I'll do the next round. I'll be done with dance soon. Okay. Well, after I play these two rounds with I'm OG, you can join Toadette Fan. Or anyone else. And oh, Layla, you think you're gay? I actually support gays. Not gonna lie. Oh my god, no, I'm the only one! I'm the only one! I guess the I'm OG person disconnected. Wait, let me quit the race. I'm gonna quit the race! Okay now, Toadette Fan, you can join after. Me with a double cap, sweet day. Me with a triple cap, Dark Trickster. Oh wait, Danza Man is doing two players! I'm gonna wait for someone else to join. Yeah, I disconnected the room because the emoji person left or disconnected. All the cards, it helps you in Royal, that card. I won't be daykeeper to complete P20 set. I got her glider in a freebie. I got P20 on my second pull. Bowser versus DK. And yeah, pretty much 15 movies for the whole entire set. He made a big, huge tech music about mom not cleaning his, not cleaning me. He wants to call me, I just don't have time. Let me do more than the computer. So I was doing two play with Enderman. Oh, Thunderboy! Thunderboy is Pepper! I'm at the winning team screen. I can do normal multiplayer next week, but this week is actually two players. But to be honest, I don't know. I might not have time to do a lot of things because I started sophomore year. I'm in 10th grade, and yeah. We only had one assignment for Monday, and like I did it. Like the teacher, she gave us the assignment, and then I think I'm tired of playing this team, Mama. Why can I? Can I get Peach and Luigi to play with you next time, please? Nintendo! I'm not gonna wait for her for next year. What about my level 5 double cap 5 Turbo Yoshi? Mine is level 1. And what about my level 6 triple cap little parafoil? It's useful. This tour, little parafoil is actually giving me a lot of insane scores. And the track. My favorite loadout is on Vancouver Velocity T. It's 5-3-6. I'm using level 5 Ice Mario. I mean I got told by him, but I was extremely upset when I for the first. Okay. Me and Hendrix are gonna be having so much. Having so much of the same investment. Yeah, wow, that's actually nice. Going, you know, we're there for you so much. I don't really care about Nick anymore. Well, I don't know, I kind of feel the same thing, Layla. Sorry.
Bye, Jonas. My next Smash Bros. Is going to be Luigi or Jose and Chanuki or Selena. But I just finished on working on Phoenix Mario, so it might be a while. Okay, good night, Jonas. He would text me every day. Oh, he would text me every day too, but like before, like, yeah. Then like a few times, like he ditched me a few times. Like, and so like after he, and then like after, and after I like decided to do the same, and like I'm still doing it. And like we fought, like Meg and I argued so many times, that's why we're not talking. And we don't have like enough time to like, he always tells me the same exact stuff. I mean like, okay, he's on the same. If we get a castle there, I will freak out. If I get, like, if Paratrooper comes, I'm... Yeah. How will we just wait? Yeah, but... Cat-Toad is still getting buffed, but no, he didn't get any of this for us. Cat-Toad would be really cool. I mean, like, she would have a super buff just like the other cat characters. Butter, Trolley, Roly Poly, Macaroni, Guacamole, Roly Mario! Yeah, that's Booger Mario, by the way. He told me when I was going for Booger Weege. Yeah, Booger Weege ended up being at 78 out of 100. No, not coming. Well, Booger Weege ended up being at 71 out of 100. He was at 72 out of 100. I'm going to pull for Tanuki Rokumi now. I'm, oh well, same. So I am going to pull for her too. She's so cool. Well, it looks like I predicted her. Well, I'm very happy that Dan predicted her, so yeah. Go subscribe to Dan. Oh wait, it's actually 11 PM and... Let me use Pauline. Oh, no, it's Square Peach. She's cool. I'm so cute. Strawberry Trap. Should I pull for King Blue Luigi's Mansion or Tanuki Rosalina? Pull for King Blue Luigi, pull for Tanuki, I don't know, whatever you like, but I think you should pull for King Blue Luigi's Mansion. Maybe do like a 10 pull for each of the characters if you bought a pack. So Crystal came back. I don't know, I'm gonna marry another. That's really cool. Oh, wow. Bubble Cannon Frenzy! Sorry y'all, I'm gonna hit y'all. Thank you. Bye! They got busted! To be honest, I don't know what I'm gonna do, but... Yeah. I'm not with Nick anymore. You know what Mario Strike is when you I think he hates it, right? Yep, he definitely talks about Mario Strike. Like, I would get it, and I got annoyed by it, so I decided to ignore the fact that he hates it. This again. Did I lose? Don't tell me. Oh, wait, I didn't lose my Wi-Fi. Yay. My friend kind of has it. Oh, that's nice. Right now, it's the first pull of my luck. Nice. Well, I got Mario Racing twice. And I got Mario Hakama dupe so far, and I've got Strawberry Crepe, Dixie Kong dupe. I bought her from the event shop, like not the event shop, tier shop, because I am planning on maxing her out soon. I kind of like it. Well, not really. Oh, I don't really like it because. My
luck was from the top to the bottom, like just like every tour. Oh wait, oh, it was off. One more round, Pepper. We're gonna play one more round, and then someone else can join. Kimble, Weezy, Mountain is garbage. I'm gonna go now. Bye, everyone. I hope you guys enjoyed the first video. Bye, Jesus. I'm sick and tired of using him. I'm using Wedding Peach. Yeah, that's what I'm using. I was kind of like this one, but which computers were vacation people and Bazaar Revolution? Nice! Mine were commons! That's freaking freebie, like that CCP freebie wasn't, it should have been green! Cause I was expecting rubies! I have top shelves, but I don't wanna play as. Wait, did Pepper leave? Pepper's literally behind all of us. Oh wait, Pepper, I think Pepper lost Wi-Fi. I think Pepper lost his Wi-Fi. I'm gonna do it with this. So far, I have 3 levels of tie-ins, 2 drivers, 1 glider, and no carts. That should still will be the first part, level 6. Then I'll take B-Dash to level 6, even though it tells me a lot. I don't want to invest in it too much. I'm like, I haven't used this skill. Well, I'll only use 2 tickets. I only need 1 to get on that cart. They got not Lyle, huh? Oh wait, who are you? It's Lyle. I thought you were Layla. Sorry, bye. So that's the first. I didn't expect Rosa to be here. I'm gonna have a breakdown. No, I'm more than having a meltdown. Oh wait, Thunder Boy. I don't know why we get lost. Wow, so the whole entire time was here and not even noticing anything. I wasn't even caring. The one that had drama last stream, yeah. So the whole entire time he was spying on me. Wow. About the stupid drama. Wasabi, versus Alt, you've been hidden. I literally thought that it was his ex-best friend, Layla. So you're doing this again, huh? You're doing this again? Everyone left except me. Oh. You can join if you want to. No one's really playing. What? Yeah, just like I said. Can say hi. Except the ones who are hidden. The ones who are hidden I cannot see. I'm not playing as Pauline, sorry. More people are coming, but yeah, you're not alone for that. Damn. Next, since we want to find out that I've been talking about him, upload this YouTube video and everyone can unsubscribe, like everyone can unsubscribe to me. That's what I think would happen. To be that is one of my favorite cards. I have that card. And yeah, I was gonna be surprised that I have it, but I wanted the black one. I mean, I love the black Kabuki Dasher, and I don't know, it has came back in a pack, and I was like, you know what, I'm not gonna wait, I don't wanna wait. Next time, that card should definitely come back. Black Kabuki Dasher. I really want it. And I also want DK Maximum and Platinum Taxi. Platinum Taxi is also, Platinum Taxi is my most wanted card in the game. My most wanted glider in the game is, well, for now, it's gonna be, I'm gonna tell you all what's my most wanted glider in the game. So my most wanted glider in the game is Great Sail and Cheap Cheap Max. Both of them are my most wanted. Haha, you just... You have Black Kabuki Dasher. I pulled for it and got Kabuki Dasher dupe. Pepper, well, after this round, I'm gonna leave because you're not doing anything. Well, yeah, technically. My most wanted glider is Shipsy. Oh, yeah! Ship's Wheel is also my favorite. I love that glider so much. I want it. And Great Sail and... YouTube masks. Okay, Thunderboy, I'm gonna leave and create another room. Thanks for playing. Anyway, so I can play with three more people. Great Tail. I love the maxed out gliders. To be honest, I'm going to max out Luma Parafoil. Like, by the end of the year, I'll have it maxed. Same for Dixie Kong. PGP, she'll be at 61 over 5 when I buy her from the token shop. And, like, we should have Rosalina Halloween for Tier Shop. Not Tier Shop, I mean, token shop. We should have Rosalina Halloween and King Luigi's Mansion for token shop. We should. I'm saying we should. Cause, oh, hello, Toadette fan. You've been wanting to join for like ever since like the beginning of the stream. Finally, you're here. Sick and tired of using that character, please.
might be the last person to join today. Oh, Peach Happy! No one plays Peach Happy here. Oh wait, so that's what I think. He or she has trash Wi-Fi. Look, it's alright. I mean, I can like do the whole thing, like win the whole thing. But it's okay, I might be a trash talker and end up losing the 50 tokens. I have a lot of tokens. I can literally complete the whole entire token set. I don't have a mom. Oh, wait, your Wi-Fi isn't that bad anymore and you're second place. Oh, okay. Haha, I just destroyed what you have to. I don't have a most wanted driver. Oh wait, a most wanted driver. Glider, but I have three of my most wanted drivers are Fairy Daisy, Koala Day Mario, and Aurora Rosalina. Wow, that's nice. I have Aurora Rosalina, but not Fairy Daisy or Baby Mario Koala. Baby Mario, I have Baby Mario Koala on my other account, which I'm not playing on anymore. To be honest, I prefer not to play on my own anymore. I got Dark Hop and Clean Up Hitter. Wow. Okay. Yep. You're gonna play like two rounds. So the second race of the first round and the third race. Then the second round with the... I'm so fast for some reason. My mom changed her mind. I don't know how to get Pauline. Aww. That's sad. I mean, I've never bought a pack. I've never bought anything. Not even gold pass. Ooh, Builder saw that. Nice. I got into fifth, okay. Oh. Well, ranked is going pretty great so far. I got Blue Birdo and the Blue Turbo Birdo. Yeah, I got both. But I didn't get Pikachu or Blue Koopa, because for Blue Koopa, I but then it's fourth. Cupid baby peach. Well, I don't have any tools that else, but I want Explorer. I want Explorer for that. Me with all ranked characters. Me with two ranked characters missing. I didn't get Pink Yoshi. I grinded too much. I grinded too much for Pink Yoshi. But I didn't even manage to get him because I finished 7th in week 1. And in week 2, I finished 15th. So yeah, I'm going back to tier 47 and then I might go back to tier 46 again. And then I might go back and then back again and back. And the whole entire thing can like continue nonstop. I thought that I'll be at tier 53 this tour or something. But nope, it went the other way around. Oh, banana friendly again. I can be safe. Yay. Meow. 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 Blah, 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 blah. Whatever. I don't want to. Okay. Yep, the last person who will be racing today is Toadette Fan. I might get to tier 52. Nice. Well, I've been stuck on tier 45. 46 and 47 for the past 12 tours or something. Oh my goodness. He's my most wanted brother of. Hello, OTR King's brother. Pauline and Pasta. As a snack. I mean, like, I don't eat pancakes directly, but I eat them as a snack. I mean, like, midnight is in 48 minutes. No, midnight is 38 minutes. Midnight 11 p.m. or 12 a.m. Like, for a few times, I stayed up until, like, last year I slept at 4 a.m. because I was testing. Like, I barely did anything last year. Yeah, this year I'm gonna try and do more. I'll eat my pancake after this room. Nice. Wait! I don't get tokens anymore? No fair! Okay, so these are the last few rounds. The last three races of today's stream. Never mind, I was too late. It's okay. Happy and never got her. I didn't get her. And I pulled for Peach in wintertime and explore in Halloween. I pulled for Halloween and wintertime. I got Explorer. I'm happy that I got Explorer. I actually wanted her, but I wanted her to be one of my last Peach Pistons. Oh my god, girl. Sorry, that's my cousin. Oh no, she's okay. Bye-bye. Sorry, they shoot, like, sorry. My house who speaks Arabic, sorry. Oh, coin frenzy! I'm not gonna learn that. What am I talking? Dude, oh my god. Wait, I can't get tokens anymore? No fair! No fair that I can't get tokens! Oh, wait a minute. You can't hide from me. Well, I'm not, like, every time like a new person comes, I would be like, I hope it's not someone's ult. We still won that race. Well, yeah, to that friend, you are on my team, which means that you won too. What if those 800 can make me finish the whole entire... Wait, I think this makes me finish the whole entire token shop. Whoops, I forgot a mess. Thank you. Well, to be honest,
if you have someone as pretty, you can always give them to me.
That's weird. I'm sorry. Ooh, bombs.
Bye bye. Hold on, friend. You can win. You can win. I'm here.
No one's allowed to pass you.
Or should I say us?
Because I don't want you losing afterwards. No, 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 no. Don't hit her. No, 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 Holy! Why, what are you all doing? See, this is how you protect your teammates. Yep, this is how you protect them.
My name is Obia to Fafnir's brother.
Nice. I guess that's the rest last race. Last race of the day.
Cross off of this track.
I'll try and get ahead of them.
Don't worry about that.
Seven?
Tour. Thank you.
Oh wait, we still got the victory. Yay.
Thanks for racing. Thank you all for coming to the stream today. I hope you all enjoyed it. I know some of you came really late, but I'm fine with that. And yeah. And if you're new here, welcome. And if you're not, then welcome back. So I hope you all have a nice day and enjoy. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Bye, everyone. Have a nice day.
Oh, wait. What's your question? Tell that fan, tell me, what's your question? What's your question? I can answer it. Oh, wait. I mean, okay, I don't have all day, but yeah.